So I'm sitting here with I don't know his name yet. He hasn't even told me. He's staring off his face. So what is your name, partner?
Heath.
Heath, Keith,
Heath.
Keith, like
No. Heath.
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 Okay, Heath. Who are you, Heath? This is wrong cut, dude.
I work with Lord.
The Lord?
The Lord.
Can you say his can who is the Lord, Heath?
No, I'm not. I'm Heath. I'm not Lord. I'm Heath.
I am asking you a question. Who is the Lord?
He lives upstairs. He comes in my heart while I'm asleep, and then I wake up with love.
Okay. Is there anything else you want to say? I've heard that you're retarded, that you're special ed needs.
What? Was a bad word, what?
Is that true? Talk to me.
Mom said God made me the way I am for a reason.
Did your mom fuck one of your cousins and then you become this way?
And my dad moved upstairs with God. They're up there, they send me love.
What's wrong?
I miss church today. I gotta go here. Gotta go here. Heath, go here.
What's the point of Heath?
Wait, are you asking Heath or
I'm
me?
asking both of y'all motherfuckers.
Well, Heath is a very complex young man. I mean, now look at him, he's crazy. He thinks there's a heaven and a hell, and that his father lives with Jesus upstairs. We've told him for many years that his mother is dead and she's a whore. He lives in a box eating his own feces, and he's actually a wino. He drinks a lot. That's where he gets the hallucinations of the Lord. Did you just show my dick because I showed yours?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. What you fuming me for? Huh? What you fuming me for? Wait, what's that? I thought I was doing Jamaican, but did it sound in Irish? What you fuming me for?
You should talk in an Irish accent. You haven't done that yet.
Well, yes, I have. I've done it many a times.
I can't talk
Me
Irish.
and my brother Seamus. We go around, we watch Boondock Saints all day. Except for All Day Saints. That's a bad one. I didn't care much for it. I like that Norman Reedus. He's a swell fella. I saw a porno with him in it once. He was using his crossbow and he shot a girl in the face. Not with a crossbow, though. I make my own whiskey out of potatoes, stones, and lots of whiskey. The potatoes make it taste really good. The stones, you suck on them when they're wet. There aren't a lot of buildings in Ireland. We have a lot of castles and shit. Sheep. Mostly a lot of green grass. So if you're tired of not having enough oxygen, come down to Ireland. Or up. I don't know where we are. Are we between Germany and France? It's a bad place to be. You got the people who don't wipe their ass on one side, and the French.
All right.
What more do you want to know?
Not Scottish.
Scottish, it's the same thing. What are you talking about? Or dragon riders. God damn it. Running around in their boats. Why can't they stay home and have sex with their wives and their children?
How come you guys don't ever cross through our country more often?
What's the sea? We got everything we could want. Beer? Women who aren't men? Lots of boys who are crippled.
You mean whores?
Lots of boys who are crippled by polio and other diseases? Whores? We got plenty of horses.
Whores.
I have more than one horse.
Whore.
Very wealthy man.
Talking about a whore. W-H-R-E.
Oh. I think I've encountered one in the mountains, but I don't remember. I fell asleep, woke up, my arse was bloody.
Okay, that one got me.
She had quite a beautiful beard.
I know she was, though.
And the name of a beautiful maiden.
Woman maiden? What?
The name of a beautiful woman maiden. Her name was Scott. She had the finest red mustache and a little pube trail that red light right to her large clitoris. But I told her she should get it checked out because there's two large growths hanging from it.
Sounds like a dinosaur clitoris.
Dinosaurs don't exist. Huh. Oh. But leprechauns, let me tell you.
Oh, yeah.
Hide your gold.
Yeah, let me hear about them leprechauns. What do you think of the new... What do you think of the new leprechaun that came out?
I don't like it. They make everyone in Ireland look like a stupid drunk. Which reminds me, I gotta be getting to the bar soon. They're gonna be closing in like 6 hours. Gotta make sure I get enough to drink.
You got 6 hours. That's enough time. Oh.
That's an appetizer. There's a winch there I've been trying to hit on.
Who?
Her name's Floyd. I think she's sisters with that one guy that I met in the mountains.
So what do you think? So what do you think of a slurb?
Oh, I don't think I've seen that one. Is that a form of slug?
The gay guy that we interviewed last time, slurred before you.
Gays. Oh, they might as well live with the leprechauns. Riding around on rainbows.
Why is that for?
Oh, they're little people. Every one of them. I've never seen a fat gay. You're fat, you're happy. You're gay, you're not. You're skinny. You need to eat more. Not that. I heard about Santa Claus. Mother. Santa Claus. Yes?
Brandon.
Yes.
Did you take your
Revicta? Yes, I did. I put it right in my throat.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I was a lot more polite than he would have been. He would have been like, shut up! That's how you treat a lady. Then she buys you a couple rounds, you pass out, and you wake up with a bloody arse. But don't go into the mountains, it's cold. The blood will freeze to your arse hair. Then you have to have the sheep lick it off. Ooh, rough time. You could wipe it on the sheep, but then you can't sell the wool.
What do you think of dicks?
Oh, I love sporting goods. We don't have many sports in Ireland. We have toss the brick, throw the stick.
How about sip the dick?
We have make the wick. We make candles out of beer bottles. Very boring. Very tiresome. He's texting.
So, is there anything you want to say?
I just want to, because you reminded me when you were touching your telephony. You reminded me of an old limerick about phones from the 1870s. Before phones were invented, but it's okay. Where were they? I don't know. I wasn't around back then. I was in my daddy's sack. If he was around, I don't know. Maybe he was in someone's sack. But, let me tell you about the phone limerick I remember.
I once
knew a chatty little lass who kept a phone in her bag. Every time she would use it, they'd play all the music, and then I shoved the phone up her ass. Oh, that was funny. Fuck you. Sorry, Sean Connery is my father. I'm an adopted bastard. I live in the Welch. Right near the cliff.
Is there anything you want to add before I end this video? You're 10 minutes in.
10 minutes? Well, I still got 5 minutes, don't I?
Yeah.
You know how to count. 1, 7, 4, 12. Sheep. Why don't you ask me a question? You're the one on the camera.
Okay.
At least I'm not pointing a knife at you. Talking about dicks in my mouth. The only pipe that's going in my mouth is a tobacco pipe. Oh, I love me some tobacco.
Alright. Ask you a serious question.
Sorry, I got a jeep.
What's the most popular place in Ireland that you know?
Everyone knows that.
What?
It's Dublin. Because when you see the women there, your penis will be Dublin. The men. Men in dresses. Lots of makeup. Not a lot of facial hair. So it makes them so soft and delicate.
If you're Irish, where's your red hair?
Down below. I dyed the drapes, but I kept the carpet. You know what's under the carpet? Hardwood. It's a penis joke. Heath.
You know, bring Heath back. I miss him.
Heath, are you still with us?
Yeah. My birthday for 3 days ago.
How old are you, Heath?
34.
Are you sure you are 34?
Maybe I'm 40 teen. 43?
43.
I'm a teenager. 14. Last year I was 13. Now I'm 14. Next year I'll be 15. Then when I reach 18, Mom's gonna give me the drink and go play with Daddy and God in the upstairs apartment.
Okay?
Yeah. I sleep.
You ever been to prison?
I have a basement.
13 minutes.
The basement is where the kids go to play until they're old enough to not be in play.
And what does that mean?
Mom, when I was born, she said the devil was in my body. The only way to get the devil out is to leave me in the basement for 10, 12 years. I just got out last month. I'd like to go back. I have friends that live in the walls. And out! You sound like a cow. They make lemons. Hey.
40 seconds left.
Did you know? Birds can use computers. You know how I know that?
How?
Tweet. I learned that jerk at church.
What's your favorite thing about church?
Sometimes the pastor, he asked me to stay after. He gives me special wine. And I take my robe off. And He shows me God's 6-inch plan.